Narasimhapura, a single land with incredible beauty of Malnad and Karnataka. A Malnad land which stands on the bank of the backwaters of the river Bhadra is not just beautiful, incredible, but also unique in its own way. Exactly 100 years back, that is in 1915, the town was called as Edehalli. But in 1915, town was renamed as Narasimhapura in the memory of Sri Narasimhraja Vadayar, then Maharaja of Mysore province. Before independence, Narasimhapura was considered to be one of the prosperous town of the Mysore state. This town had grabbed the title of the leading producer of the paddy in the state. As the town was also having commercially potential transaction in pre-independence era, it had railway connection in those days itself. But due to the construction of Bhadra Reservoir Dam, more than 70% of the Narasimhapurians had lost their land and migrated to other areas. This made a huge impact on the growth of this beautiful town. If not the dam was constructed, it would have been one of the leading towns like Shivamogga, Bhadravati in the state. As an English proverb says, truth cannot be hidden longer. In the same way, Narasimhapura suffered a lot from 1970 to 2000 to set itself as a strong taluk place. But in the later, where all the taluks started to fail in the production of coffee, arachnut, etc., Narasimhapura became a new ray of hope for agriculturists in surroundings as its soil showed high potential for this Kerlian crop. The situation was same, whereas the rubber crop failed in all other surrounding Malnad taluks dramatically. In the same disease attacked on the crop, it was comparatively less in this beautiful land. Narasimhapura again turned out of the master of agriculture in Malnad region. Narasimhapura also witnessed itself for fifth rank commercial town of the state. Being the highest culture town, it has Simmanagadde in the mid of town. Littleflower Cathedral, highest church in town, adds to the beauty of town. Near 200 years history, 5 dargahs, Bhadra Wildlife Sanctuary, backwaters, town government schools, Shivamogga Road Bridge, Muthunakoppa Burj Temple, Mandagadde Circle, Ishwara Temple, Travelers Bungalow, Kote Anjaneya Swami Temple, Guttiamma Temple, Madaburu Durgamba Temple, etc. are the jewels which enhances its beauty. Finally, we are proud to say that we are Narasimhapurians.